Total stock of warehousing space to double in 4 years. The total stock of warehousing space is estimated to double in the next 4 years to 344 million square feet. The year 2018 witnessed 22% year-on-year growth in total stock in Grade A and B warehousing space at 169 million square feet compared to 138 million square feet a year ago. DLF-GIC joint venture to build a mall in Gurugram. Singapore's sovereign wealth fund GIC is strengthening its alliance with DLF to build the country's biggest retail mall of more than 2.5 million square feet. The new project, to be known as Downtown, will be constructed on a 23-acre land parcel in Gurugram. Student housing segment catching the fancy of global funds and builders. Student accommodation across India is expected to reach 13 million beds over the next 5 years from 8 million at present. Global funds and local developers such as Warburg Pincus, Goldman Sachs and Shearwater Ventures have firmed up plans to invest in this space. Delhi Development Authority to turn areas around metro stations into commercial hubs. As a part of its transit-oriented development policy, Delhi Development Authority plans to turn areas around busy Delhi metro stations into commercial and residential hubs. These hubs are expected to come up near metro stations at Mayur Vihar Extension, Dwarka Sector 21, Rohini Sector 18, Sarojini Nagar and INA. Chinese investments in UAE real estate set to grow 70% during 2019. Chinese investors are among the top 4 nationalities who have invested in Dubai as per Fidu Properties. Investors from China accounted for 1.7 billion dirhams worth of investments in Dubai in the first 9 months of 2018.